All right, good morning, August 15th, 2016. Getting yesterday's vlog uploaded. Currently, it's got about 15 minutes remaining before it hits the air. It's just after 11 here on the, it's almost noon, oh jeez, on the East Coast, Pittsburgh. We slept in again this morning. I feel like I'm getting a little bit of a cold. Hope it doesn't go too bad. Fight it off. And another rainy day. I don't know if you can tell on the camera there. It's another wet day. Heard a couple rumbles of thunder already. And radar indicates that, yes, there is some rain out there. So another rainy day. What can you do? I'm going to need a cup of coffee here shortly. So, but field hockey's on, so maybe we'll watch some of that. Rainy day, we're stuck inside. The Olympics have basketball on, and not even the US, so we've got zero interest in that. It's raining, maybe it's stopping, I don't know.
No, it's still raining.
But we have no idea what we're doing. There's nothing to do. I've fooled around on YouTube for a couple hours, and I've reached my end point of that. As she said, we're bored. Well, I still want some coffee, so maybe we'll get some coffee. I think we need to plan out tomorrow so we don't do this again. All right, what time is it here? 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm gonna finally get in the shower, get cleaned up here, and then we'll go out, find something to do. First stop though will be Starbucks. That is a guarantee. Alright, showered up, cleaned up, smell a lot better. It is still raining. It is absolutely pouring. We'll figure out what else we're doing. I am sorry, this is a boring vlog day, but it's because we just haven't done anything at all. Jess is bored. How bored are you?
So bored.
So bored.
Leave me alone.
Snacking on a bit of leftovers from last night. Finally heading out to Market Express, grab some coffee. I feel like I'm getting a cold. Same thing every day. Last one. Got the ground meat for dinner, having some tacos, and we got the last pack, so we also got, I got some coffee. It's helping my head, my sinus feel better. Rain stopped, it's back to feeling like a sauna. The car says it's only 72, but it feels like 90, so one of those kind of days, one of those kind of days. All right, back home. I gotta take something for my head. We've This is getting too much, I can feel it. Ah, I hate sinus problems.
Still so humid out here. And we're still looking for something to do.
I'm looking for my, I have a little mini remote controlled quadcopter. I'm not gonna go as far as calling it a drone. It's supposed to have a camera on it. So I thought I'd get that out and try it, but I can't find it. So we're on a mission to find it.
Gotta find this drone. It used to sit right here. No. 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 Alright, Jess thinks she knows where the drone is.
Closet of the computer room. I thought I looked there, but probably not hard enough. I don't see it in there. I don't know where it could be.
Maybe it's downstairs. Let's go check that out. Success! In a box down here on a cabinet, I found it. I'm not overly confident this is gonna get much footage, but we're gonna give it a try.
I just fixed her iPhone. It would only play on the headphones. I should have been recording the whole time, but I was a little preoccupied. And a couple cycles through different Bluetooth headphones, and it was able to kick it off. It thought headphones were plugged in. The volume would only adjust headphones. Phone calls would not play over the regular speaker. But it's all fixed.
Ooh. Italian.
No, well, Southwest.
Mexican.
Oh, American.
United?
United?
Southwest. I get it. Yes. I get it now.
JetBlue veggies.
JetBlue veggies.
Getting on a health food kick, lose some weight, get healthier, exercise more. So, starting off here today, we've done good, bowl of life. Leftovers from last night, not a lot. Some fruit. That's where we stand. So,
right.
Feeling pretty good about it so far here today.
Healthy dinners coming to you on a vlog in the future.
Alright, seasonings on the meat. That's being mixed.
Yes.
Okay. We're stirring some beans. We've got hard shells, soft shells are in the refrigerator. We need to get them out and warm them up. Lettuce is shredded, tomatoes are ready to go. Let's eat.
So I got a drone finally. Gonna take it out and fly it some. Tested it earlier today, I'll show that. And had some fun with it. Let's see what we can see with the sun setting.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off.
Update, all right, the quadcopter mini thing works, but it drives this one here crazy. He nearly came through the front glass door when I was flying. He's down in the basement sleeping. I figured I'd go up to the front yard. He won't be able to get it. Nope, sure enough, here he came. So I was gonna do a little bit of a mail time segment today on the vlog. I don't get much mail, but it was my birthday recently.
And I got some cards from the grandparents. They each have some unique cards. Grandma Weber, I love it. And Pap and Grandma, another nice card. So I appreciate them both. And thank you to both of you for the cards. I really appreciate it. Good evening, we're shutting everything down here. Lazy day, didn't do a whole lot. Hope you enjoyed nonetheless the drone footage. We got plenty more action coming your way tomorrow. So until then, keep them flying.
Gamma Jet 17, turn left, heading 220, runway 31 right, clear for takeoff.
220 on heading clear to go 31 right, Gamma Jet 17.